And let's now get an update on the campaign activities of local candidates in Cotabato City. Our correspondent Lirio Bompat now on the line to tell us more. Lirio, go ahead.
Yes, Carmina, candidates in Cotabato City sparked the local campaign through a motorcade and proclamation rally. Incumbent Mayor Cynthia Gani Sayani is seeking re-election with her party mate, incumbent Vice Mayor Graham Zerdumama, under the Nationalist People's Coalition. The incumbent mayor is being challenged by former Councillor Bruce Matabalaw, running under the MILF's United Bangsamoro Justice Party, or UBJP. Incumbent Councillor Butch Abu, the son of the late MILF Vice Chair for Political Affairs, Ghazali Jafar, seeks the vice mayoral post under the UBJP. Two candidates are vying for the mayor's post in the city. Three are running in the vice mayoral race and 12 are running for councilor. Meantime, Police Regional Office, DARMM, has formed two regional special operations task groups days before the local campaign starts. PNP BARM Regional Director, Police Brigadier General Arthur Cabalona, said one RSOTG will focus in Cotabato City and Maguindanao, and one for Lanao del Sur. Cabalona said these RSOTGs would focus on election concerns as part of PNP BARM security preparation for the upcoming May 9, 2022 election. PNP BARM has identified towns in Maguindanao and in Lanao del Sur as election areas of concern, while there are also barangays in Cotabato City categorized as areas of concern. Lirio Bompat, ABS-CBN News, Cotabato City.
Thanks again, Lirio. Take care and keep safe.